いらっしゃいませ。8時55分。
ありがとうございます。
うわあ、
すいません、すいません。
あ、どうも。純子さんのプレゼント、プレゼント。すみません、これはいくらですか？
8000円です。
あー、高いですね。
これは6300円です。これは3900円です。
あ、ありがとうございます。
これは9600円です。
あ、これは2000円。これは2000円ですか？
あー、すみません。これは2万円です。
Life is tough, isn't it? In this lesson, we're going to learn how to ask the price of things that includes large numbers.Let's review from 1 to 10. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 How about 15? 15What about multiple of 10? For 20, you are saying 210, 20. And 30, 310, 30. Okay, let's practice. 10, 50, 70, 90.How about 100? 100 200? 200 How about this? 500 900 400 700 Very simple, but there are some irregular pronunciation. 300600 800 It's not 600 but 600 Did you notice the silence before the pya sound? 600 800 Next is 1000You don't have to say one to say 1,000. It's simply 千. But for 2,000, you have to add two. 二千. Let's practice. 五千. 九千. 四千. 七千. There are two irregular pronunciations. 3,000, 三千, 8,000, 八千. Again, there is a silence before 1,000. 八千. Okay, then can you say this in Japanese? 九千, 九百, 99. Now, let's learn how much in Japanese. That is, いくら. Then, how much is it? Is, いくらですか? If the answer is 540, 540円です。Now you can ask the price of things at a department store. Let's take a look at the dialogue.
すみません、レーズンパンはいくらですか
？80円です。
わあ、バナナブレッドはいくらですか
？320円です。
イングリッシュマフィンはいくらですか
？140円です。
じゃあバナナブレッドとイングリッシュマフィンをお願いします。
In Japan, information is often conveyed through nonverbal messages. Let's look at some of the most common gestures. Number one, imitating a long nose with a clenched fist implies that a person is like the long-nosed goblin Tengu, who's loud and arrogant. Number two, holding up your index fingers like horns indicates that someone is angry. Number three,Crossing your index fingers like clashing swords indicates that people are arguing. Number four. Scratching your head shows confusion or embarrassment. Number five. Making a cup shape with your thumb and index finger and tilting your hand means, let's go drinking. Number six. Putting your index finger on the tip of your nose or on other parts of your face refers to yourself.Number seven, you can call someone towards you by placing your palm face down and waving your hand up and down. It's rude to do this towards a guest or someone of higher status. Number eight, the thumb signifies father, boss, or superior, while the pinky finger signifies a mistress. Number nine, waving your hand in front of your face is a strong refusal. Number ten,When passing in front of people, you can excuse yourself by leaning forward and waving your hand up and down with your thumb facing up as if cutting through them.
That's it for now. I hope you enjoy the lessons.
これは9600円です。
あ、これは2000円。これは2000円ですか？
ああ、すみません。これは2万円です。これは2万円です。